Hey y'all. We did Heartbeat Like a Hammer the other day, and got a lot of good comments about Jeremy Spencer's playing. So I'm gonna do a slide part on Shake Your Moneymaker. And this one is in E, open E. I haven't really, you know, memorized the licks or anything, but it's E, A, and B, so we're just gonna give it a rough go. That's one that if you actually work on it, you could get the licks fairly, I mean, he tends to stay between 12 and 10, sort of a typical, with a little work, you could really get the licks pretty close to what he's doing. So, good luck.